Hi there, my name is Izaz Gino and I'd like to show you how you can create your FB Messenger, a real-time chat using PHP, WebSocket, MySQL and JavaScript. So we will be getting our chat application all real-time, yes, real-time with PHP and WebSockets. So you will learn how you can handle the WebSocket in PHP, how you can store the messages in your database. Let's look at the project. So this will be our login page. From here, user can log in. So let's log in. As you can see, the first thing we see the main chat. On the left side, we see the messages. And as you can see, we have this message. This is a new message we received. And as you can see, we have this icon right here, which indicates it's a new message and it's not seen. And let me show you the message. So we have this complete chat right inside here. We can chat with the user and we can send emojis. Let me show you. And we can upload images right in the chat. And on the left side, we can search a user. Let's search for a user and click on that. And it will load the messages for that user. And let me show you the real-time chat. So on this side, we log in as a different account in a private window, as you can see. And let me send a message to this user, which is right here. And let me send the message. And as soon as I enter, you will see message on the right side right here. So let's say, as you can see, watch now. It's all in real time. Yes, the messages is basically storing in the database. We know who is connected and which user is which. We all handle that. Let's upload our image. As you can see, it uploaded the image and it display right on this side. So you're going to learn a lot of things and we're going to add more features as well. And I will hopefully see you in the next lecture.